and we will be looking at the latest composition of Michel Ramillon in this video. We will find out how Michel realized his musical ideas with the help of our new Synchron Prime Edition. This piece consists of three parts. The first part is a long section and ends with a fortissimo part, reinforcing the dramatic side of the music. The second part is channeling an escape scene with ostinatos in the string sections. And finally, the third part is slow and melancholic again, with very lyrical strings. Let's check out the first part in detail. The string section is playing this chord sequence. And the Prime Edition strings will truly make this part sing. To breathe life into these strings, Michel used one of the Synchron player's most essential controllers, velocity crossfade, and he drew the curve with a modulation wheel. Here's an example for the violins. To back up the arrangement of the harmonies, Michel added woodwinds and horns, playing pianissimo. Then these same woodwinds take up the theme with a more melancholic attitude, while calming the general musical situation. The strings are now supporting the harmonic parts. At the end of this passage, Michel drove the arrangement into a fortissimo to make the scene even more dramatic. The second part should illustrate an escape through the forest. Michel chose some string ostinatos to create the movement. In combination with brass and woodwinds that hammer the tempo to add a feeling of violence to the scene. The double basses play every two beats, supported by the timpani, which provide a little bit of a martial attitude. On top of this rhythmic pyramid, it is the horns that soar above everything. Michel also doubled up the brass with the tutti presets in the low register. Next, he made the violins and the horns take up the melody to give it power until we get to a break with a fundamental chord, which is C minor, on which the double basses play the fifth, then a diminished A flat to create more tension. And then he's going for a modulation from C minor to E flat suddenly to create another break, as if to go further into the drama. Then comes a bit of a tumble created by the violins. And we resume the race with an ostinato of the strings. Straight after that, a trumpet motif will stay on the epic side with a falling effect followed by an answer of the flute, a bit like birds that are flying away. A violin motif accompanied by flutes and clarinets in thirds makes us stay in the forest scene with a bit more of a lyrical aspect. Always with alternating horns singing along. To finish this second part, Michel pictured a glorious flight. The theme is played by the strings in thirds on violins 1 and 2 and violas in the lower part. For the last part, the strings will play a last romantic theme with a great harmonization of the song. This theme will be played twice with an accompaniment of the whole orchestra in the second part. that's it for a look at the details. Let's listen to the whole piece by Michel Ramillon now. Enjoy.